This is pretty easy to make. What you want to do is take a toothpick, a straw, obviously a safety pin, and you want to cut the straw just a little bit bigger than the toothpick. And then you can probably see in there, the toothpick is in the middle. You pierce through the straw at the halfway point and also pierce through the toothpick, and that'll give it some resistance and you'll be ready to roll. And that's how you make it. Thanks for watching.